Hey Pearson Ponies, it's Coach Marino. Just wanted to do a quick check-in with you guys to see how the week's going. We are towards the end of the week. So that means a whole week of online learning that we've already completed. Way to go, you guys. Now, with the week ending, you've noticed under assignments that we have a check log that is due. Don't stress out about it. I'm gonna go ahead and show you quickly where to find that if you haven't found it. It's on lesson 5 under your assignments. You'll see click here. Now with the check log, all it is you checking off the lessons that you've completed and boom, that's it, turn it in. Some of you just watched a couple of the videos, that's okay. Some of you decided to go play outside for the day or go for a run. That counts as your PE movement. So count that off on whatever day or whatever lesson that was and you're good, okay? Doesn't have to be too hard. As long as you're getting up and you're getting moving, that's your PE time. Shout out to so many of you guys who have been sending me pictures and videos of you moving and doing so much fitness. It makes my heart happy and I get so excited when I get those videos. So way to go, you guys. Well, that's all, Pearson Ponies. I'll check with you guys next week. The new lessons are posted there for the next week also. So check those out. If you have any questions, reach out to me. Bye.